I remember when you first came home from working at the computer labs and all three of us were sitting in the dorm room and you're obsessed with this guy named John and we were like, okay, he's your boss, it's never gonna happen, but you made it happen and you look so beautiful tonight.
Yep, here you are today and you're marrying the man of your dreams and he's amazing, you're amazing, you guys are gonna have a beautiful life together. I'm so excited for it.
I remember the very moment I knew I was truly and completely in love. We were standing in line for the Harry Potter ride at Universal Studios. You were so excited, you were beside yourself. Our eyes met, and I knew in that one instant I was yours. I saw all the kindness, caring, and compassion you offered. I saw the most beautiful, smart, funny, and charming woman. I saw that you loved me as I am and did everything to show me. I saw my future. I realized in that split second you make me a better man. And I knew then, as I know now, I want to spend the rest of my life with you. You are my perfect person. And in our life together, I promise to participate in our relationship fully, through the good times and the bad, through every joy and every pain. No matter how easy or hard it seems, I promise to be there for you. I will comfort you in times of sorrow, and I will celebrate with you in times of joy. I will protect you from all things, especially spiders. I promise to say I'm sorry and be quick to forgive. I will not try to take myself too seriously, and I'll learn to laugh at myself. I'll curse at my video games, but never at you. I will also hold you in the highest regard and treat you with the respect you deserve. And most importantly, I promise to love you and cherish you with everything I am, for all the rest of the days of my life.
John, this day has been long awaited. I remember the day that I knew we would be together forever. It was a rainy night outside of Mia's, and we were standing by my car, and you told me that you loved me. Well, now I cannot count how many times we have said that, and here I am saying it again. I love you. I promise to be the best wife and friend that I know how to be. I promise to always be truthful, caring, and forgiving. I promise to always be on your side and stand by you wherever life may lead us. I promise to shut all the cabinets and doors, at least try, and not scream too loud when I see a spider. I promise to always laugh with you and make time for us. And most importantly, I promise to never give up. We are forever.
If you'll repeat after me, with this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I will love you.
I will love you
and honor you,
and honor you
all the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I will love you.
I will love you
and honor you,
and honor you
all the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
John, you can kiss your brother.
I would say my best advice would be no matter what, you can get through it. Even if you fight, just talk it out and everything's going to be okay. And I'm really glad I set you guys up because if it wasn't for me, there'd be no Mr. and Mrs. Goral. Love you guys.
And I'm trying to get back before the cool done run out. I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's going to stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Thank you.
Hey, John, you've been a great brother to me all my life. You rock, man. Congratulations. And Allie, welcome you to the family. Great sister-in-law. You've been awesome. Love you both. Congratulations.
Allison, congratulations on your big, beautiful wedding. It is truly a party. You are my heart and soul, and I couldn't do anything without you. So I'm so happy to see you, so happy, and live a wonderful, beautiful life, because I know I wouldn't be living without you. So good job on finding an amazing man, and I hope that you guys have such a wonderful life, but I'll get to see it all unfold, whether you like it or not. I love you.
So I drew a new face and laughed. I guess what I'm saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanity and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue. I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait.
Allie, John, it's Mom and Dad. Remember all the things we taught you. We love you both. We hope you have a good time. Come and visit us soon. Lots of love.
Allison and John, on this wedding day, we want to say that we love you. We're so unbelievably happy at your wedding and at your marriage, which is really more important than your wedding, but we've had the best time at your wedding. And we love you, and there's really no words that can say how much we love you.
You're a falling star. You're the getaway car, you're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day, and you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you smile at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you. You make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything.
Hey, Allison, this is your brother Matt. Until tonight, I thought the only thing that could make me cry was really cute animals playing together. But I guess the next thing that made me cry was the love between you and John. And you have the biggest heart of out of anyone I know. And to John, I can't be more happy that she's sharing that with you. I've always wanted a brother since I was a little, just a young pup, and I'm glad that I get to call you my brother now. So, welcome to family, and I love you guys immensely.
And you know that's what all love can do. I am in this crazy life. Through these crazy times, it's you. You make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. Everything, your every song, and I sing along.
All right, we are now married, and this is now my husband.
Isn't that kind of crazy?
And I was so nervous all day, so scared, and butterflies, and super excited but super scared. And then I walked in and I saw your face.
And I was there, I didn't run away.
You were there.
I was.
standing there with a smile on my face and a tear coming out of my eye. I didn't cry though. Came close. Poor Matt and poor Paul though. They cried a lot.
Yes, they did.
It was awesome though.
So now we are Mr. and Mrs. Goral.
Absolutely.
La 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 la.